Let's go ahead and do that. On a sunken cove, brave and old, I sought to hide my plundered gold. So this looks like one of those old Yu-Gi-Oh monsters. One of the robots. Let's see. That's not it. There it is, Marauder's Arch. We need to go. That is directly north of our position. Let's see. Hold on. This is the back of the boat. Directly north. Yes. Pretty much straight north. Now let's look at the wind. It's going east. It. Hard port. Go ahead and set sail length to catch the wind as best as possible. Let's get out of here. We're gonna hit. Did we? No, we didn't. Okay, now I'm gonna catch the wind again. There we go. We need to head north. Support, hard to port. Be heading in the rough waters. Adjusting sails. This is the best as I got. Quick gander at the map. Okay, now we need to go. Northwest. We need to hurry up and make some adjustments. Alright. Now we're directly in the wind. It's gonna be bad. Storms all around us. As of right now, I don't see anybody. Wait. Oh, wait, why am I looking? Let's just do this. Okay, I need to go this way. There it is. Am I getting hit? Did I ground? No, no, no. Okay. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? Oh, no. I'm lost. Okay. Let's just Dodge this. Do a quick spin around. Pretty sure I hear gunshots, like cannon fire from distance. No, it's way anchored real quick. Drop anchor. Let's get our berry. We are completely spun around. Okay. Raise anchor. Turning. Okay. Now I need to straighten up. Okay, north. There we go. This should be Marauder's Cove right in front of us. I think. Yeah, Marauder's Arch. Okay, we are heading in the right direction. We got us some treasure. Some fair booty. Some fair booty. The seas are quiet, you know, activity-wise. But the waves are harsh and strong. To starboard! We're gonna hit! There we go. Gaining some speed now. Where's Arch is this island right here? Wait. Oh, it's Blackwater Enclave. That's not it. We are really far. We have a long way to go. I'm gonna go around this island. Catch the wind. The wind is not in our favor. There it is. Nighttime is the right time to spot ships. Seas are choppy though. It's very hard to see any ships in the distance. We should be right on Marauder's Arch really soon. Oh no, that's a tower. Whoa. Fired upon. I'll repair when I land. We need to go around the back of this island. It's gonna hit! Oh, just missed. And then when you get hit, you will take damage and you'll start to sink. Getting closer. That's a hit. Nope. Should be out of the firing distance. Drop anchor. Survey the damage. Everything's good. Oh wait, nope. Everything should be good. Pistols loaded, rifles loaded. Seems good. Set it on the north side of the island. Let me get to the south side. What's this one? On the sunken grove. Brave and old, I ought to hide my plundered gold. Whoa. At the southern tip. Should be one. Right. Big patch. Just the walkway. That's the big patch. This is the walkway. It's here. Yes. A good one. Oh no, this is a drunk chest. No. Oh. Whew. That was almost dangerous. Come on, let me up, please. Come on, you could do it. Stop hiccuping underwater, please. In a hurry, there's sharks. Once I get this goddamn thing in this boat. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Figured out how. We have to move left or right. Oh, did it. Oh. Oh god, just dropping it here. Ugh. Okay. Should be right here. I knew it. Shit. How many? Just one? Two? That should be it. Go ahead and bring this other one up here. Okay. Oh wait. On the sunken grove. So it must be on here somewhere. Like in here somewhere. Because this is still